press it to check if it's ripened or not. The fruit from its skin using a spoon. Remember, if you want to smash this well, use the back of a spoon to smash the avocado.